What's up, YouTube? This is part two of my cicada video. The last one, I had one of the shells or pupa that it molted from, and this is what they look like after they molt. This is an adult. They live a couple of weeks, but found it. We actually found this one last year, and we're going to take a little bit closer look, a little bit more time under a microscope. So if you want to check that video out, it'll be up on my page later this afternoon or tonight. Be safe.